host round six of the ABB FIA Formula E World Championship, the Monaco E-Prix. We go green in Monaco. Pretty good start from Evans. Verne got away a little slowly. Verline is going to the outside as they come into Sandebot. The top five remain in place. Robin Price cuts the corner. He will maybe lose a position there.
Push attack now. Watch the leader go for attack mode.
So yeah, here we go, down towards the chicane. Verne, is he going to cover the inside? He does. Verline to the outside. Takes the lead of the Monaco E3. Van Dorn is also up into third place in